precious is my Savior's blood. Your beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame. The image of love upon death's frame. If having my heart was worth the joy, could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul a dying form, how wonderful, how glorious, my Savior's God, victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid, from death to life, and grace to tore through hell like a rose. The promise that rolled back death in its stone. If freedom is worth the life you raise, where is my sin?
Can the world derive the blue? victorious. My chains are gone. My debt is paid. From death to life, and grace to grace.
Salvation made its way from the thrones of heaven to the throes of humanity, arriving not in splendor, but in simplicity, as baby. This was not entirely what was expected, but exactly what was needed.
Behold, the King has come, divinity incarnate, Creator of the world, breathing our air. Behold what light has come, and the dark cannot contain it. The Savior of the world is finally here.
Salvation has come to the lost, sight for the blind, healing for the sick, death reversed, and sin defeated for good. So here and now at Christmas, we stand in awe and worship, not to simply sing happy songs or exchange humble gifts, but to remember why Jesus was born. For in his birth, he set course to the cross, and that cross casts an eternal light on the shadows of this world. Light that makes the darkness flee, the enemy retreat, and death itself reverse. We worship today because salvation is ours through Christ Jesus, the baby, born to die, born to save the world, and overcome grave.
His holy name.
presence for my heart to find. So bless the Lord, my soul. Oh, my soul. Worship His holy name. Time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and